There it is. I see it on YouTube. I see it on Twitch. YouTube. Yes, we're good. Oh, great. I just got 20 notifications on YouTube, so sorry about that, people. Let's share this to Discord. Make sure we got the right link. Paste. And send it. And publish it.
Nice.
Cool. All right. Welcome, everybody. It is Friday, so that means another game stream with technical difficulties. Man, maybe that should be the name of our Friday game streams. Technical difficulties. My name is Adam Patrick Murray. I work at PC World. On the line, I have Willis Lai, also working at PC World. Hello, Willis.
Hello, hello, everyone.
And when I woke up this morning and saw the good news that the PC versions of Metal Gear Solid, or Metal Gear Solid, and Metal Gear Solid 2 Substance have landed on GOG, I said, man, today seems like a great day to stream Metal Gear. I don't really need an excuse to play Metal Gear, I don't need an excuse to play Metal Gear, but usually I need an excuse to stream it. And this is the best excuse I can think of. We're here with Metal Gear Solid to start off with. This, I will mention, is the PC version of Metal Gear Solid that came out. This is not the PlayStation version. This is not the HD version that they did later. This is a specialized PC version, which actually I never got to play at the time because I did not have a PC at that time. What about you, Willis? You ever play the PC version?
Not on PC, so wanted to know what's it's all about.
Yeah, so I think there, I know there are some changes here and there, but yeah, we'll see. I don't think it's going to be too different. Metal Gear. Also, if you couldn't tell, I have a new mic set up, so let me know how that sounds in comparison to Willis and the game itself. This game doesn't have gamepad support.
No gamepad support? So you
what? Hold on.
So keyboard only? Keyboard
on.
And mouse?
Don't make me do this. No, it says controller. It says controller options. Dang it, hit the wrong button.
Do you have to map it now?
Let me restart. exit. And I need to
Friday stream technical difficulties, everyone.
Yeah, it always happens. It's always the fun part of the week. Yes, this is the Elgato Wave 3. For those who are wondering, there we go. Okay, it does support gamepad. It's just weird because I went to use the D-pad, but the D-pad isn't being registered. It's Also, the button layout is definitely weird. Oh my goodness. Oh my goodness. All right, this is, oh man, this might be tough. We might be running into into something here, but you know what? It doesn't matter. I'm going to go full screen on here. Even if we just watch the opening cinematic, that's enough for me. all right, let's select the game level. That music.
Classic. It takes me back.
I love the soundtrack. I love it so much. I literally have this soundtrack on vinyl. I'm gonna switch this real quick. This is Mondo did a Metal Gear Solid soundtrack, really special edition. And the vinyl prints are green. Yeah, this like cool starburst green or whatever. Yeah.
Okay, nice.
Anyway, really cool.
I see it all. I see it on the stream now. Oh.
This is Snake. Colonel, can you hear me?
Loud and clear. What's the situation, Snake?
Looks like the elevator in the back is the only way up.
Just as I expected. You'll have to take the elevator to the surface. But make sure nobody sees you. If you need to, contact me by codec. The frequency is 140.85. When you want to use the codec, push the select button. When we need to contact you, the codec will beep. When you hear that noise, press the select button. The codec's receiver directly stimulates the small bones of your ear. No one but you will be able to hear it.
Got it. Okay, I'm ready to go.
So I'm noticing some of the HUD elements and some of the text are definitely scaled, but then yeah, those on-screen those on-screen credits are definitely not scaled properly. All right, this is, man, this is, dude, these controls are all whacked. Oh man, I shut up in there, will ya? I don't know. That's just what I always think of when you get caught. how many times have you played this game, Willis?
Oh man, a billion times, bajillion times. Can't keep count. This had really good replay value. I gotta tell you that. Just, you know, especially once you get the the bandana and the stealth items, it's like, oh, a lot to do, you know.
Oh no. Oh, my buttons are all, no, this is, I don't even, what's it considering? Oh, I don't even think, I don't even think it has select mapped. Oh my goodness. Right now to the start and select buttons are the equip buttons. Oh man, this is going to be,
what?
You know what? Jesus. I need to let's see if I can maybe redo some of these, because, oh boy. Oh no, I don't think I can.
Oh no.
Oh man.
Hang tight, everyone. While we get this sorted out.
Button 5. Okay, so crawl button 1, it says, that's funny. Man, should I just try to do this with mouse and keyboard? Let's see. How do you even move? I wonder if it's WASD. No, WASD isn't even move. Oh, I can't even mouse and keyboard. Oh, man.
What?
Yeah, mouse and keyboard would be a pain in the butt.
Oh, right, boy.
Let's just reset. Oh, goodness. All right. Oh.
Better now?
Oh, wait, no. Something changed. Oh, crap. Oh, my goodness. I am... This is hilarious. All right, I need to...
We got a Les Bones on chat says, from what I've read, installing the fan-made patches are highly recommended.
I don't know. Oh, yeah, I should do that. Jeez.
Would that help?
I mean, that's so weird. Now Oh, damn it. I lost one of my buttons. So that's right. That's right. But now X... God, what is X supposed to be on the original? Oh, dang. Oh, goodness.
Oh, no.
I'm just sitting here struggling. I'm just going to run for it.
Oh, ah. Snake.
Oh, man. Okay, alright. Alright, let's do this again. If I can find the button that's gonna do it. Alright. Hold on, let me take notes here. I need to take notes. Alright, so right now, let me take notes. The X button is, I guess, is that considered start? Yeah, the X button is start, so I don't want that. So X is start. A button is crouch. B button is hit or punch, whatever. The Y button is, what is that? Is that like an action kind of thing? Right bumper is bringing up the codec. Left bumper is first person. Right trigger is nothing, left trigger is nothing. And start is the equip your items. Items, select is, whoop. Man, I'm waiting so long, they came down without me. Select is, oh no. Start is weapons. Whoops. Start is weapons, select is item. Okay, so now if I go into the settings here. So first person view, I should be able to use direction keys to choose item and press enter to change. Okay, so if I hit enter on first person view was mapped to the right. No, it was mapped to the Y button, huh? Right?
Yes.
The top face button, I think, is first person view. So I'm going to hit enter, and I need to hit. So the Y button right now is action. So button one.
VC Gesture said he messaged you on Discord on about the controls. I think he mapped it out for you.
Oh, really? Oh, crap. Well, I guess I will bring that up over here. What do we got? What we got, VC Gesture?
Boria Zero says, Gordon will laugh you out of the room when he sees this.
Oh, no. No, this isn't right. This is the controls for Metal Gear Solid 4.
Oh.
it has iDroid on there, so yeah. Thank you, though. I can do this. I can do this. Weapon firing is going to be that. Action. No. Oh, no. Weapon I want on the trigger. So weapon is going to be that. And then action, I think, is X. That crawl is A. Switch item. Item was on the left. Left bumper is item. Left bumper is item. Inventory items, I think. It's on left trigger. Switch weapon. No, that's not right. Oh man, I think I'm getting it all mixed up. Well, either way, we want radio to be on select.
Yeah.
This one. Move left, up, down, right. Oh man, can I do it on the D-pad, please? Oh yes. Oh, thank goodness. Move right. Whoops, I did left up. Okay. Move up. Move down. Okay, so let me double check these. So first person view, I have it wrong. Alright, but let's. Alright. So let's continue. Let's see, so.
I think it's been
okay. So crouch is right. First person is on Y, that's right. Hitting is on X, that's right. Oh, sweet. Oh, I got it back on the D-pad, thank goodness.
Nice.
Okay, D-pad is much better. Except for there's no diagonal. Oh, man. Oh, that's a pain in the butt. I guess there wasn't diagonal in the original Metal Gear, though.
No, diagonal? No, I don't think so.
Yeah, it's not reading, like, up and right at the same time.
Right.
Mapping problem. But... No, so right now, that's wrong. The right trigger is wrong. So right trigger is item select. So let's go... Controller options. So right trigger is item select. But what we want to do is... So crawl is right, action right for... No, what was action? So switch item, what the hell's... Inventory items shows all the items, right?
Okay. Yeah.
Inventory items, you want to show all the items. Inventory weapon, you want to show all the weapons, right?
Yep.
All right, so let's double check that those are right. Okay, item, weapon.
Mm-hmm.
Okay, but they're backwards. So let me controller options. So inventory items right now is on there. Inventory weapon there. Okay, cool. So we got those. Now we got to get the triggers, which I think are switch item and switch weapon, but that's not what we want. We want to actually use the weapon. Right? Oh, I guess I don't have a weapon to use.
Yeah, you don't have.
Okay, so then... Okay, now let's double check our things here. All right, so there we go. Left bumper, right bumper. A is crouch. X is hit. B is not doing anything. Y is switching to first person view. So the left trigger is doing this action. I don't know what the fuck that is. And then the right trigger is doing nothing. Here we go. Okay, so I should be using my item now, but it's not. Okay, what button?
Yeah, you're using the cigarette now. You have to
crawl. I know, Miller, okay? Let me figure out my goddamn buttons, okay?
Colonel.
God, Colonel, just get off me.
Colonel.
No, I'm not smoking. Oh, no, I am smoking. Crap.
You are smoking.
Okay, so what did I hit then?
I think when you equip it automatically...
You're right.
You're already smoking, so there is no action button for it.
Well, but I should be able to use this ration.
Yeah.
Like, none of these buttons that I've mapped is using the ration.
I would say... Wait until you lose a little more health.
First person view, done. Weapon. I think I'm in the right place, but I don't have a weapon. Action, which is X. Crawl, which is A. Switch item, which is right. Switch weapon. Those are the bumpers. Inventory item. Inventory weapon. Maybe those need to be on the triggers.
Wait, is there a grab button previously? So Chi Gong on chat says, I think the bumper you had earlier, the one that does something weird, it's a grab button. Is that what it does?
Oh, you're right. You're right. That's what that is. Right now, okay. So right now on the trigger, I have this.
Yeah, that's a grab.
Yeah, and that should be. I feel like that should be on B. Right. Because assuming fighting is on X or.
Uh huh.
And I'm going by the traditional or the Xbox layout, yeah. Not the PlayStation layout.
And then Boria Zero says that because you have full health, that's why you're not able to use the ration.
Well, no, I just use my cigarette. So watch, I use my cigarette, and then my life goes down. So it is ticking down a little bit.
and $5 from Feezy Gesture. Oh, well, thank you so much. He says, "This is Disney. We like to see you in my office after the stream."
What did I say?
You're promoting cigarettes, is what he's saying.
All right, so let me switch to ration. Okay, so yeah, none of the buttons are using that ration.
Recon Wu, this is not a remake.
This is not a remake. Yeah, this is literally the PC version that came out, I believe, in 2000. So after the PlayStation, a couple of years after the PlayStation version. What is Z-axis up? Z-axis down. Oh, okay. So Z-axis up and down are the triggers. I'm going to keep that on the right trigger weapon until I get a weapon. I'm still confused by this inventory item, inventory weapon. But at least I have select radio. Yes. Okay. Oh, and then menu pause is that one. Okay, cool. So I have pretty much everything except for the trigger and the B button. Mm-hmm. Not quite sure what the hell the B button is, but let's see. Shut up in there, will ya? Oh, here's a good question. Well, I knew if I hit the... Okay, so I hit the wall. Oh, man, how did he not see me?
Barely, like, really? Barely.
Dude, are you that blind? These Geemnone soldiers, right? They need to get better prescriptions. Okay, so I knocked the wall by hitting the action button. You know what? I need to double check. Metal Gear Solid PlayStation controller layout.
Yeah, so Recon Wu, I'm not sure if it's a rumor, but rumor has it that there is going to be a remake of the first one. I'm excited for that too, if they actually do do a remake.
Actually harder than I thought to find. Oh, here we go. Oh, okay. Well, let's see how this maps. I found something. Oh, okay. So 3-2. So button 2. Weapon should be button 2. Nope, that's button 1. Weapon should be button 2. Action should be button 1, I think, which was this. And crawl should be button 0. Okay, so 3-2-1-0. And then it's axis Z up for switch item, but that doesn't... Nope, I'm not going to trust that. Oh, no, that is right. Switch item, axis Z up. And then switch weapon is axis Z down. Button 4... Button 5, button 6. Okay. Oh, look at that. Okay. So this should be right then. Thank you, Google. Oh, yes. Okay. Oh, okay. So this was... Okay, that's what it is. So the left shoulder is to show all the stuff, and then you scroll through, right? And then I forgot that the left trigger is the unequip, like, and equip it.
Yeah, exactly.
Oh, okay. There we go. Oh, man. Wow. Should have done that ahead of time. Hey, the end. What's going on? Welcome to the setup stream. All right, I'm late to the party. I need to... Oh, I didn't get that other ration. Ah.
And yeah, this game is about 20 years old. I mean, it was the PC version.
Right?
I think the PC version was released in...
Oh, no, 2000? No. 98 was the original version.
Yes.
The PC version, I think, was 2000.
Yeah.
So yeah, 20 years old. I mean, it's a good anniversary. Once I got the goddamn controller set up. I can't even imagine playing on this on mouse and keyboard. Nice. Oh, this music. So good.
Metal Gear. God,
I remember the first time I saw that. Metal Gear, it was funny, my friend had like asked me to come over. We did like a sleepover or something. He's like, hey, I just rented this game from Blockbuster. I knew somebody there and the game's not out yet. Like, they got it in and he let him rent it before it was available.
What?
So we like played through it. Oh man, I was just like, what is this?
That's nice. You got to play it before it actually launched.
I mean, I think we beat it. I mean, it's a relatively short game, especially if you're just burning through it on a sleepover.
In case you're feeling a little rusty, don't worry. It's been a while, but it's all coming back to me.
How's that sneaking suit working out?
I'm nice and dry, but it's a little hard to move.
Bear with it. It's designed to prevent hypothermia. This is Alaska, you know.
Take it easy. I'm grateful. If it weren't for your suit and your shot, I would have turned into a popsicle out there.
An anti-freezing peptide snake. All of the genome soldiers in this exercise are using it.
I see. I'm relieved to hear that. Already tested, huh? By the way, how's the diversionary operation going?
Two F-16s just took off from Galena and are headed your way. The terrorist radar should have already picked them up.
Ah, man. I love this.
Behind D. Colonel.
Behind
a Russian gunship doing here.
Colonel, what's a Russian gunship doing here?
But it looks like our little diversion got their attention.
Behind
Now's your best chance to slip in unnoticed.
As you were laying out the buttons earlier, on the chat, CMC 1984 said Adam's superpowers are diminished when not in flannel.
Hey, well, you know, I mean, I like this shirt. There's nothing wrong with this shirt. I like it. It's not flannel, but it's still pretty good.
There are only 18 hours left until their deadline. You've got to hurry.
Wow, he must be crazy to fly behind in this kind of weather.
Who's that?
Who's that?
Oh, sorry.
Mei-Lane.
I haven't introduced you to yet. This
oh,
is Mei-Lane.
Goodness.
She was assigned to us as our visual and data
processing specialist.
I didn't
expect you to be so cute.
She designed your codec, as well as your Soliton radar system. Contact her if you have any questions about either of them.
Nice to meet you, Snake. It's an honor to speak to a living legend like yourself.
If I remember correctly, this voice actor is not...
Nothing.
Is of,
I just didn't expect a world-class designer.
Not of Asian
descent. She's not Asian. She's not
yes.
Asian.
If I remember correctly, maybe
You're
I have it wrong.
Flattering
but,
me.
No, I'm serious. Well, I know I won't be bored for the next 18 hours.
Yeah, just search
Come
Metal Gear
on.
Solid Mei-Ling voice actor.
I can't believe I'm being hit on by the famous Solid Snake. But I'm surprised. You're very frank for a trained killer.
Looks like we both have a lot to learn about each other.
Yeah. I'm looking forward to learning about the man behind the legend. But first, let me explain about your Soliton radar system. The bright...
All right, yeah, I'm
Snake,
gonna skip
your radar
that.
Isn't
I know the radar.
By the weather, but if you're discovered by an enemy, you won't be able to use it.
Yes.
She's a mix. She's a
yes.
European and
it's
Vietnamese descent.
Oh, okay.
Technology.
Okay.
Yeah.
You won't be able to use
not,
it in
not
an area
Chinese,
with strong
but you know, or mainly, I don't know. If,
we'll be monitoring your movement.
I mean, she's definitely
monitoring
playing
your,
up the accent
so
a little bit, right?
Now.
Yeah. A little bit.
Got it. I'll call if I'm feeling lonely.
Seriously, Snake, we're here to back you up, so call if you need some information or advice.
Thanks, Naomi.
I'm also in charge of your mission data. Contact me if you want me to record your current status. My frequency
response
is
back when Naomi had an English accent, so she wait, she didn't
it's
have
a dedicated
it later
frequency
on? Is that
data.
What happened?
Don't forget it.
I mean, it's definitely not the same voice actor later, so
right.
I don't
you're naked. You need to arm yourself with whatever weapons you can find.
I remember.
Your fists.
First, I'm strip searched by Dr. Naomi here, and then all my weapons are taken away. Imagine yourself put in that position.
Well, if you make it back in one piece, maybe I'll let you do a strip search on me.
Oh, boy.
Oh. By the way, sorry to disappoint you, but I did manage to smuggle out my smokes.
How did you do that?
In my stomach. Thanks to the shot you gave me that suppressed my stomach acids.
Cigarettes? How are those going to help you?
You never know.
You never know.
You never know.
All right, yeah. Let's get to the action. It's actually really bugging me that I can't do diagonals. Let me try to switch back. I'm going to... Just because people really love seeing me set up the controller options. I'm going to switch back to the... So move left. Move right. Move up. Move down. Okay, so let's see if that's better.
We just want to see you get spotted red alert. Okay. We just want to see you get spotted in red alert and then avoid... how to avoid a confrontation.
So hey, even though I don't like playing with the sticks, at least I can do diagonal on the stick, so
nice.
I guess I'll just keep that for now.
And hey, we got Matthew Lane in the house.
Matthew Lane, happy birthday, Matthew.
That's how you're gonna greet him from now.
I'm sorry. He just happy birthday. he's gonna be really sick of it. He probably already is. The bad joke, I know. You think I should sneak over and get the gun under the truck? Oh, no. The gun's in the back of the truck in this one. There it is.
When do you get the box again? I forgot.
I don't remember when you get the box. God, it actually has been a while since I played this.
Camera?
But I've probably beat it so many times in my life, man. Oh my god. Oh yeah, I think the way you get, if I remember correctly, the way you get around surveillance cameras is just by crawling. Like for some reason they can't see you if you're crawling. Yep, that's what it is. I was always just like, okay. Oh, nope, it did see me.
Oh.
Oh crap.
Oh my goodness.
Wrong button.
Punch him. There we go. Right,
under the truck. Oh no, they saw me go into the truck. Damn.
No.
Snake.
No. He threw a grenade.
Oh my goodness. Stun grenades. Oh wow. You equipped it just in time.
Yeah, luckily if you have it equipped, it automatically uses it. Yep. All right.
Dun dun.
Dun 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 dun. Oh, that cleared quick. There was no like a caution phase.
Yeah.
All right. Well, I just burned both of my rations. I guess I'll go grab the other one. I mean, listen. You know, so I'm gonna say Elena's not here. So I'm not going to speak too ill will of her, but Metal Gear Solid is probably my Mario 64, where I think if you were trying to play it now, you'd be like, what the hell is this junk game? I cannot play this piece of junk. Why do people like this? That's how I feel about Mario 64, and I feel like a lot of people would think that about this game if they tried to play it right now.
Graphics aside, I mean, gameplay-wise, think it still lives up to the standards?
No, it really doesn't. It really doesn't.
At least watch it for the story. I mean, play it for the story, right?
Oh, yeah, yeah, yeah. I mean, the story's where it's at.
Yeah.
He's getting mighty close.
Uh-oh.
It's just so funny to see this, like, completely unmuddied, you know, and in crisp, high definition. Even though the actual polygons are pretty damn large. I know how to crawl into a vent. So if you're interested in this is the PC version of Metal Gear Solid. On GOG, you go to GOG.com, there's a banner at the top. Snake, Metal Gear Solid 1 and 2 are both $10, and Metal Gear from the MSX is like
$5, I think. Yeah.
It also, it's funny, it has the Konami Classic, the Castlevania Konami Classics Collection, or whatever it is. Alaskan
scouts. Passing on the skills to a new generation, huh?
Campbell told me about the situation here.
The Konami Collector Series Castlevania and Contra, which is a collection of PC ports of Castlevania and Contra. I remember I bought this game at the time because I was such a huge like Castlevania fan. I bought it and I had a sealed copy for a long time because I never opened it. I didn't have a computer at that time, but I was just such a Castlevania fan that I just like I had to have it. And it was expensive too, I think.
No.
Man. God, I wish I still had that. That would happen. I mean, there's definitely better ways to play... oh boy, I lost my way. Oh no. Definitely better ways to play those games. I mean, crap, there's better ways to play this game. I mean, I think the best way to play this game, you know, all else equal, is the PS3 version of the... like the big collection that has all of the games. That PS3 version is awesome. Cell on the first floor basement. But I never got to experience this PC version, so.
They just opened the vent covers. They're about to start spraying for rats.
It is not on Steam. It's only on GOG, and I am using the controller. And if you missed the beginning of the stream, I took a long time to set up the damn controller.
Adam.
Somebody should screenshot that screen to help other people figure out the damn controller layout.
Really?
Sorry,
did you ever get to play Metal Gear Solid Twin Snakes on, like, I think it was released for GameCube at the time. Remember that one?
Here's the thing, Willis.
Stealth, too.
Whoops, okay, well, let me skip past that. I did play Metal Gear Solid Twin Snakes. I was very excited about it, for a number of reasons. It's Metal Gear, you know. It was an up-res version, and it also was done by the guy who had done... God, I can't remember his name. He had done Legacy of Kain. He had done that other GameCube horror game. Eternal Darkness, yes. And I was like, oh man, this guy's cool. Dennis Dyack? Is that him? Maybe. And so I was super excited. That game sucks my junk. I hate Twin Snakes. I hate Twin Snakes. I will say I read an article earlier on a website I'm not going to name talking about how the best way to relive and play Metal Gear Solid 1 is through the Twin Snakes version. And I am not on board. I am not on that train. Twin Snakes should be taken in the historical toilet and flushed because I hate that game.
Change floors. There should be a cargo.
Oh, I know how to. I know. Did you ever play it? Am I offending you right now, Willis?
No. Not at all. I only played it from like, I guess I borrowed it from my friend, mm-hmm. I think, and then I just thought it was okay. It was just like, you know, reliving the time when I played it on, you know, PS1 at the time. So mm-hmm. Nothing too special. I didn't have a I didn't like hate it like you did, because I just didn't find like a huge difference. They did change the voice to actors, right?
Oh yeah, they re-recorded all the voices. I think they did end up changing a couple voice actors, but most of them were the same actors, and they just re-recorded their lines. The cinematics were just like, oh my god, I hated the cinematics. Oh yeah, I mean, listen, if it came out, if they re-released it somewhere on the Switch or something, I'd play it again. I'd buy it. I'd give it another shot. That's mostly just because I want Metal Gear to have more, you know. Metal Gear needs to be supported, so that maybe one day they'll make more. So you know, I would give it another chance, but man, at the same time, I just. I really did not like that game. And it, yeah.
The Let's see. It was developed by Silicon Knights.
Silicon Knights, yeah.
Silicon Knights,
I'm pretty
yeah.
sure Dennis, that was Dennis Dyack Division.
Hmm.
Oh, actually, I think I need to go to B2. Dark Templar, I'm sorry. I'm sorry. It just... I have to tell you what's... Hey, there he is. The DARPA chief.
Knock on the wall. I'm not sure if you respond.
Oh, I can't. Oh, there it is.
Oh, no, I guess not.
Shut up in there,
look
will you?
Look at the radar. It's picking up the DARPA chief. He's the green dot. Hurry and rescue him.
Yeah, thanks.
The Dorian Seeker, he wants it on the Switch. So
I'll take it anyway. I'll buy this game 1,000 times. I'm one of those stupid fans that will rebuy this game. Take my money, Konami. It's you need something. Also, I'm gonna admit something very embarrassing here. So I just crawled over a grate that looks into the cell that's next to the DARPA chief. It's not this one. No, that's the bathroom or the office. It has a Meryl in it, right? Let's see.
Yeah.
Oh no. This is the toilet. It's the next one.
I hate Alaska. Boy, oh boy, that woman is built all right.
Boy, oh boy.
It's like, well, I was just like, number one, that toilet is huge compared to him. Like, how did he not fall in that toilet? Number two, he was just chilling there. Like, was he just taking a break? He's like, man, I need to get away from the boss for a second and take a break. That very weird. Okay, so it's the grate over here. So there was a secret that if you, every time that you walk or you look down.
Is that a woman? Not him.
Yeah. So if I were to go back out, climb down the ladder, climb back up, she would be doing another exercise. If I were to do that one more time, go all the way out and come all the way back in and look, she'd be doing a third exercise. If I were to do that again, she would redo the same pattern of three exercises, but she would have her pants taken off.
What?
Yeah, like she would be doing the same exact thing, but her pants were off. She would just be in underwear. I was like, oh my goodness, this is like, it's so risque. I feel so naughty doing this. Now it's just gotten like, wow. I
someplace to drop down.
Okay.
Take a look around in first-person view mode.
Should I try to do it, Willis?
Snake.
You want to see what she looks like in her underwear?
We might lose that Disney sponsorship though.
Let's do it. You know what? I'm curious. All right, so I did round one. I mean, the most annoying thing is that you have to like crawl the whole way, and it takes the time. Yeah. Also, Shepman. It was funny. Willis and I were talking about that earlier about the Psychromantis memory card trick and the switching the controller to the other port.
Mm-hmm.
I'm pretty sure that they accounted for that when this PC version came out. I don't know what they do, so maybe I should. Let's see, where does that happen? Okay, I might be able to get to it in time. Yeah. Do you have a time you need to get out of here, Willis?
How long does it take? I mean, I feel like that's like the end part, right?
No. The Psychomantis fight? No, the Psychomantis fight happens early. There you go. She's doing push-ups. And the last one, I can't remember what the last workout she's doing. Because you meet up with the DARPA chief. It's not really the DARPA chief, spoilers. Mm-hmm. He has a heart attack. Then you have to go fight Vulcan Raven out in the tank. From there, then you have to meet up with Hal Emmerich, and then, you know, so you go to that next building, go down, the Revolver Ocelot's after this.
Yeah.
You go to Revolver Ocelot, then Vulcan Raven, dang it, and then Ninja, Gray Fox,
then
that's Mantis, yeah.
Mantis,
but that's not even halfway, though, because that's when you first meet Meryl. So then when you hook up with Meryl, then she gets shot by Sniper Wolf, and then you have to go back all the way to this building to get the sniper rifle. Then you go back out. Wolf is not there anymore. Then you have a fight with her. Oh, there we go. She's stretching on the wall. There we go. So that's the third one. Oh yeah, no, you go up the big tower thing, fight the Hind D, then you come down and fight Sniper Wolf, and then that's where the disc changes, is after you beat Sniper Wolf. You know, so it's not really like halfway point. But I mean, you know, since that's where you change the disc, I always thought of it as like the halfway point. Well, if I weren't doing the stupid underwear trick, I could probably get to it quick, but yeah. Working for that Hanes sponsorship, yes. If I remember correctly, she is in Tidy Whitey's, Hanes Tidy Whitey's. So let's see. There we go. Oh nope, she's in gray underwear. Yep. Look at that. That's naughty. Don't look. Hide your eyes, Willis.
Adam.
All that work just to see, you know. So then, yeah, you know, if I go back out and do it again, then she's doing the push-ups on the ground. You get to see her butt. Yeah, you know.
Yeah, we don't need to see all that. Moving on.
Let's go talk to the DARPA chief, a.k.a. Decoy Octopus. Is that really right? Yeah. Victor, thank you for coming. This is legitimately the PC version that is just released on GOG.com. If you want this game, you should go get it right now.
I'm here to save you.
But it's the original Chief, the original Anderson, PC port.
You here to save me, huh? What's your outfit?
From 2000.
I'm the pawn they sent here to save your worthless butt.
Really? It's true.
I just love how their eyes are just like dark sockets.
In that case.
And like hurry up and get by me talking, here. All they're
slow
doing
down.
Is just moving their head.
Don't worry.
Eyeballs.
Slow down. Slow down, Willis.
Terrorists. Do they really have the ability to launch a nuke?
What are you talking about?
The terrorists are threatening the White
House. Also, it's funny seeing it in like such crisp, demands, clear definition like this.
Jesus. Is it possible?
Like, I love seeing like the differences of the skin color on the textures.
Right.
How did they plan to launch?
It's so.
I thought this place was just for keeping the
so very
warheads. They shouldn't have access.
Adam,
to
this the controls are no. Are, yeah, they're not any better.
Okay.
If anything, I'd call it a little worse.
We're conducting exercises with a new type of experimental weapon.
Because I had to reset up everything. It was a pain in the butt.
A weapon. The ability to launch a nuclear attack from any place on the face of the Earth. A nuclear-equipped walking battle tank.
Metal Gear.
It can't be.
You knew?
And the One Reborn, thank you for joining us.
The most secret black projects.
You know, you want to know what I think about it?
How did you know that?
I was going to buy it anyway. the minute it went live, I didn't even.
So that's the reason you.
I'm the wrong guy to ask. I was gonna buy it anyway.
Why else would I come to a godforsaken place? Like
Adam
this?
Is just everything Metal Gear.
Yeah.
No contest.
And you know what? I don't know if I ever said this on a live stream. So you're getting the public's getting a look into this. I don't know if I ever said this before. I have one tattoo, and this is a Metal Gear tattoo.
And then proceed to mass production.
It's true. I am that hardcore of a Metal Gear fan.
If it hadn't been for the revolution.
Revolution?
Rex has fallen into the hands of terrorists.
I like how the magnets, or the maggots Rex. By the toilet are literally just Metal like Gear single Rex. Polygons. Just
Going
like moving.
Metal Gear prototype. They're probably already finished.
Hey, Kojima's very detailed about you know, having...
These guys are
all the movements, even if they're just maggots.
Yeah. So, you know, it's actually kind of interesting.
Shut up in there, will ya?
Shut up in there, will ya? I don't know why. I just love that line. Shut up in there, will ya?
He did not even question. It's like, why are you who are you talking to, or why are you talking to yourself?
Yeah, right. Also, if some kind of I always wondered, did that guard know that this was Decoy Octopus? I mean, he had to have, because then he just like he'd shoot him away, right? You know, he was like, get out of here. If he already knew he was Decoy Octopus, why would he even tell him to shut up in there? You know what I mean? So like, it's almost like, yeah. I was always confused. I couldn't tell.
The president of Arms Tech.
That's right.
So I'll say I like emulating a lot of classic games. Obviously, I review a ton of these handhelds, and I'll say like pixel art, even though it was designed to be blended on a CRT, you know, they make the pixels, but then there's a little bit of like blending that happens when you put it on a CRT. I like seeing original pixel perfect pixels, you know, to scale, because I think it's interesting to see the design that they did.
Yeah.
It's different in this one because, you know, when this game came out on a CRT, it helped blur a lot of the edges and the polygons that are butting up against each other. And, you know, you can see that, like, line right here on his head where the hairline is. You know, like, I feel like a CRT definitely, like, rounded out a lot of these 3D games in a way that when you see them in classic 3D like this, it's not the same as seeing pixel-perfect pixel art.
And if I do
you know what I mean? Like, it's cool to see it like this. I mean, look at that toilet, the toilet paper. That's hilarious.
That car key.
So where?
But also, I mean, it's definitely not doing any favors for it.
Listen, you need 3 card keys. There are 3 different slots to put them in. You need to insert a card into each one of them.
Okay, 3 card keys.
I love how upset he gets, like, before he has a heart attack.
Somewhere in the second floor basement.
He's like, did your bosses tell you what you don't know?
I heard the guard.
How do you? What are the other car keys? Where do you get them?
Any other clues?
Yes, they cemented over the entrances, but didn't have enough time to paint them. Why don't you look for the areas where the walls are a different color? Here, take this. It's my ID card. It'll open any level 1 security door. It's called a pan card. It works together with your body's own.
Yeah, and I would love to, you know, I'm sure there's articles out there that show you, like, the difference between the PC port and the original PlayStation version. I bet there's, like, other differences, like, you know, post-processing effects or maybe even physics. I just don't know. I haven't looked enough into it.
Okay, I'm going to get you out of here.
Wait a minute.
What is it?
You haven't heard any other way to disarm the PAL, have you? From your bosses or anyone?
Oh, no. About the PAL, yeah.
Are you sure you haven't heard anything?
I just said no.
So,
El Monte, I will have you know that when this came out in 1998, I was a fresh-faced 16-year-old.
Pentagon.
So I was not a little kid, though I probably acted like one. What's that?
Hey, what happened?
Hey! Oh, I love it.
Oh no!
I love it.
Dead.
Dead. Oh yeah, Jerry, that man, if they haven't already done a DF retro, hopefully maybe this triggers them to do one. Because that would be awesome. I love what he does over there.
Yeah, I was about to ask, like, did Digital Foundry do a video about it?
Snake, you've got to understand.
This op is security level red. You need the highest security clearance to get access to the complete file.
You want me to believe that you're in charge of this op, but you don't have complete access to the file?
I told you. The Secretary of Defense is in operational control. I'm
VC
just
Jester, I have not played Siphon Filter. Have you?
Siphon Filter, yeah. I love Siphon Filter. I beat the first one. I don't know if I ever beat the second one. Also, just a quick glance on Digital Foundry. I'm not seeing any direct tests, Yeah, I don't think so. Hopefully maybe this will trigger them to do it. Oh yeah, she let me out. I forgot. Oh yeah, when you come out, you see the guy all for some reason she beat him up and she left him in this very... Oh, look at that. That's funny. They put underwear on him. He didn't have underwear on, right? Didn't they blur it out? They pixelated
it
out?
Yes, they did. They did.
Oh, okay. Well, there's one change that we know the PC version has. And they also... Didn't they linger on it way longer?
Yeah, they did.
You're not. That's funny. Man, look how many... I love how blocky that FAMAS is.
Is this the first time you ever pointed a gun at a person?
Your green.
Hands are shaking. Can you shoot me, rookie?
Careful. I'm no rookie.
Liar.
That nervous. Oh yeah, the run animation. Oh god, they will. I would just like run along and just like he would kind of tilt.
You've never shot a person.
Oh man, Siphon Filter was awesome.
You talk too much.
You haven't even taken the safety off, rookie.
I told you I'm no rookie.
And thank you for calling me younger. It's funny. All my life, I've always tried to look older than I am.
Open that door.
Because I have a baby face, man.
You've got a car,
yeah,
don't you?
If I
Why?
Did not have this
so
beard, I would look
here.
So young.
Looks like we'll be a little delayed.
What are you doing? Don't think.
Shoot! Oh yeah, I forgot. Duh. So shooting is not on the trigger. I totally forgot it's on the
shoot.
Action button.
Don't talk
okay.
to me like a rookie.
It's the
you, shoot.
Square.
So no, the trigger unequips it and re-equips it. Look, he's totally wearing underwear. That's hilarious. Why would they change that? Okay, so that's how you reload, is by like quickly, you know, doing that. Yeah. Ah.
Let me look that up real quick. See what's going on with the.
Yeah. Metal Gear Solid PC, guard. Underwear. That's a yeah. Don't do that on a work computer. Oh crap! I forgot you gotta run forward on that one. Okay. Dun 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 dun. Oh, I always thought it was funny too. Like she runs away and he like checks out her butt, and I was like,
wait,
that is not a very good like butt wiggle. I don't know, something about that. Like, I would go through all that stupid rigmarole to look at her in her underwear, but I never liked her butt wiggle. 16-year-old.
Now we'll never get that detonation code.
Boss, I have a good idea.
Boss, I have a good idea.
For you. That's how you get your Disney sponsorship by putting underwear on the characters.
Good point. Yeah. I wonder if they specifically released this for the U.S. market, and they were like, "Nah, those Americans, they can't. They'll take all the violence, but they can't take any male nudity."
Good girl, just like that.
David, yes, this is the release of the original
Naomi,
PC port on GOG.com, $10.
Is it from the nanomachines?
No, Snake. The nanomachines
also,
the
Metal Gear Solid
so
2 substance
it
is up there as well. Oops, crap. Hit the wrong button. I totally forgot about Metal Gear 2. I do have a question for the chat, because I don't think we're going to get to the Psycho Mantis thing now that we kind of laid it out, even if I tried to rush. I'd have to like skip all the cutscenes and stuff, and those are my favorite parts. So the question I have, if people can say in the chat, do you want me to continue to play this Metal Gear Solid 1 version? Or would you also like to see Metal Gear Solid 2? Because I did buy both, obviously. Well, and the MSX version too, but there's probably not
obviously.
A ton of people who want the MSX version. So, yeah, if... Oh, do I... Oh, I gotta go get grenades, that's what it is. He gave me the key card. Okay, level 1 key card.
Then you need a grenade or I think yeah, grenade works. I was gonna say C4.
C4, that's what I need. Yeah, that's what it is. You're right. Okay, and there's a level one.
Wait, before you move any further, I think wasn't there like a trap like floor?
I know, somewhere? That's what I was just saying. I'm gonna put my no, okay. Let's see. Smoke a little bit. Yeah, I totally thought there was too. Okay, well, I got C4. Yeah, one of these. Oh, I got a. So yeah, just let me know in the chat. I'm curious if you just want me to just keep playing this for a while. I've got no problem with that. Or if you're interested in seeing Metal Gear Solid 2 as well. There we go. Which we'll have to redo the controls for that one. Great. All right, so there was two spots that I want to see for. There's this one up here. I was like, oh my goodness, the wall is a different color.
All right, so we got a few chats coming in that, you know, since you love Metal Gear so much, you know, have fun with this and just have the second one as a separate stream.
Second one is a separate stream. Okay. Okay. I mean,
oh my goodness. There
yeah. I don't want to argue with you fine people if you really want to see that much Metal Gear. Yeah, okay. Well, let me delete that from the title then. Real quick. I kind of put it in the thumbnail as well. Crap. Hopefully that changes. Okay.
All right, I forgot there's more walls you can build.
I keep wasting all this stupid C4. Oh no, my radar is jammed. Oh, good thing I had one C4 left. There's the wall. Oh no, do I have to have one more? Oh crap.
Aww.
Oh no, I used all my damn C4. I wasted it like a fool. Oh goodness.
Crap. Does it reappear when you go back?
That's a good question. Nope.
What about other?
Well, poop on me.
Poop on
you. Oh, there we go. It does. Okay. There we go.
Nice.
For nincompoops like me.
Kojima's like, oh, you screwed up. Start all over.
Yeah, right? Hey, you know what? I wouldn't put it past him. That's... Oh, no, wrong one. That's a Kojima thing to do. Oh, yeah, I forgot that there's one right here, too. Oh, crap.
Oh, my goodness.
I totally forgot about the... Oh, no.
There's
two
another
of them.
One. Oh, no.
Oh, no. And I forgot to save. Uh-oh, where's it going to put me? Uh-oh. Oh, okay. Oh, weird. Okay, where does it... Oh, okay, because I went and got the other C4, so okay. Well, that's good. I need to throw some chaff.
What's that? What's that other room?
Well, to the top.
Okay.
That's where you go fight Revolver Ocelot for the first time. So let me throw this chaff grenade.
Phew. Okay.
Actually, I don't think I can get in either of these. Nope. I need a higher key card. Oh, okay, well.
Oh boy.
Am I too late?
Uh.
He's alive. You're the arms tech president, Kenneth Baker, right? Don't worry. I'm here to save you.
No, no, don't touch it!
Kenneth C4. Baker.
Right. Touch that wire, and the C4 will blow up along with the old man. So you're the one that the boss keeps talking about.
And you?
Special Operations Foxhound. Revolver Ocelot. I've
yes.
been waiting for you, Solid Snake.
So, true story, I've tried to buy a an actual
this
Colt
is the greatest handgun ever made.
Was it single action
the
army?
Single
yep.
action army.
But they're kind of expensive, so
six bullets.
I've not owned one yet, but if I was going to own a gun, this is the gun I would own.
Now I'll show
I had this
you
like old like
me.
Replica gun that it was kind of close to it. It was a six shooter. It was just like a replica, like a, you know, I don't remember where I got it. But I remember I used to like try to practice like gun twirling and all that stupid stuff.
So I was going to say, can you just get a replica one instead of an actual?
Yeah, I actually don't know if you can get a... I'm sure there are replicas out there. I mean, crap, there's probably, like, Konami-sanctioned replicas. God, I always hated, like, Kenneth Baker just, like, sitting there, just, like, moaning. Ah!
Joe whining, I'm here to save you. Shoot him, shoot him!
It's actually really hard to do with the thumbstick. The aiming of the gun. Oh.
You better hurry up. The old man's not gonna last too long.
Ah. I remember there is a trick to like beating him really quick, but I don't remember. Oh crap, I ran out of ammo.
Throw a stun grenade.
I don't think I have a stun grenade yet. Oh crap.
Oh, you just
I just hit Baker.
Oh no.
And I ran out of bullets again.
Check your inventory. I think you might have. You do have stun.
Ooh. I feel like if
you,
I feel like it's going to hurt Kenneth too. Oh no, you're right. All right. Smart man. Oh no, one more hit. One more hit on both of us. Crap. Crap.
Just throw that stun one more time.
I don't even think it did anything. Ah!
Oh,
no.
It ricocheted. Oh my goodness.
I totally forgot about the ricochet.
Snake!
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 God, I guess it has been a while since I played. Oh, it's going to start me here? Or, well, at least I know I don't need to go into that other room. Oh, yeah.
Or was it you lay C4 around while you're moving?
No, I'm almost certain that the C4, like, triggers the bomb. Oop, nope, don't do that.
Hiding won't be.
Oh.
I love to reload during a battle.
I love how you guys are just running around in circles, just chasing. Right.
I know.
Chasing
it is pretty funny. I don't. Oops, sorry.
Don't kill Baker.
He's just sitting there just like, what are you doing? Oh, crap. Dang it. Yeah, I am trying to settle this. Oh crap, I keep like hurrying and like trying to reload. It's getting me in trouble. Come on. I know there's a better way to do this. Oh man.
Oh no.
How did I miss him? Oh no, more ammo. Need more ammo. One more hit and I'm dead. There we go. Okay. One more hit and he's dead. Nope. Got him. Oh, we both died at the same time.
Oh, oh my God.
Man, I'm doing horrible.
Wow.
All right. One more time. One more time. Let's do this.
Snake. And yeah, El Monte, I was surprised too when I played Metal Gear Solid 3 that it was Snake who convinced Ocelot to use a revolver. Spoilers.
Hell yeah. I mean, yeah, like Metal Gear Solid 1 is definitely like my favorite, but it's also like just, you know what I mean? It's like, well, it kind of has to be the favorite because it's like, you know, the first one.
Yeah.
But I mean, if there were one game that I would play, it would be 3. The subsistence version, the 3D camera version. And actually, I think I've mentioned this before, but... crap. Oh, I need to get my ration. My first online experience ever was Metal Gear Online for Metal Gear Solid 3 Subsistence. I got the network adapter for my PlayStation 2. Yep, that was my first online game ever. I played way too much of that game. Like me and my friend would like get on and I was just like, this is magical. And I know it's like obviously way after, you know, PC gamers had done stuff, but that was my first. Halo wasn't my first. Man, I'm doing horrible. And I ran out of ammo again. Does the chat have any good tips for me that I'm forgetting how to beat? That sulfury smell.
No, not
but
yet.
You need the smell of your own death.
There we go.
Oh no.
Man. I don't remember this fight being this hard. Whoops.
Oh, you're shooting Baker again.
I know. I'm sorry, Baker. Dang it. One more hit. One more hit. I can do this.
You got this. You got this.
Oh. Sorry, Baker.
Oh, no, no.
Oh, my goodness. Come on. Oh, my. Man, you're going to have to take my Metal Gear card away from me. Oh, man.
Adam.
Oh, what the hell? I feel like there's a way easier way to beat him. You know, let me see real quick. I feel like there's got to be another ration I can get. Because if I can get two rations, then I'm good. Oh, no, because I picked up everything. I think only the C4 comes back.
El Monte says, just shoot, just aim and shoot. There's a degree of auto aim, if I remember correctly.
Yeah, that's what I'm doing. The hard part is that because I'm doing it on a thumbstick, like it's really hard to get the cardinal directions. Oh yeah, there we go.
Did the sun gritty not do anything at all? I thought it.
I don't think it did.
I thought it froze him for a while.
Did it?
Oh, is that it?
No.
Oh my goodness.
Oh, I forgot there was one more here. Okay, there might be something in here.
Wasn't there a rifle in one of these?
Well, you come back to get it once you have a higher level key card.
Oh, right.
All right, well, I'll take your advice. Let me try the stun grenade again. Yeah, because maybe I'm missing something.
I think everyone in the chat is all just trying to figure out, because I'm sure a lot of us haven't played, many of us haven't played this game in a long time. So we're like trying to pull our memory, just like, how do we beat him again?
Snake, you can't use your radar. Be careful, Snake.
Okay, I think I saved it. Oh yeah, also I forgot there was a... Oops. There's a... Actually, you could say... No. No. Oh my goodness. No. Yeah, you can actually save at any point. You don't have to call Mei Ling.
Hmm.
That is one difference of the PC version. You cannot aim while running in this one. I know that for sure. Oh.
Hiding won't help you. I understand the bullet shots. I make them go where I want.
No, no, it didn't.
Oh,
yeah.
I guess not. Oh, darn.
Yeah, it's actually really hard to aim with this thumbstick. Mm. Like, I can't... Dun-dun-dun-dun-dun. Oh, my goodness.
The old man's not gonna last long.
Like, you're really stuck to the either the cardinal directions or the angles.
GNIP3999 says you can run and shoot. Can you
run? Oh no, that you can when you get a rifle. Yeah. But I do not have a rifle.
You'll be the smell of your own death.
Come on, Ocelot.
Boria, maybe try aiming with the mouse.
God, can I? No. There, I actually don't think there's mouse support. I think it's just keyboard support. Come on. Oh my goodness. You know, I don't get too embarrassed often on stream, but when I feel like I'm sucking at Metal Gear, that's when it hurts my pride as a man.
Or as a fan.
I know, right? Kojima could be watching right now, and he'd be like, who the hell is this poser?
Right.
I'm going to go down there and peel the
Oh, don't run into the wire.
Yeah, I know, right? Jeez. Let me go peel that tattoo off his skin.
Ooh.
Ah, damn it. Damn it, one more hit. One more hit on both of us. Oh no!
Oh, no, right.
How
there.
Did I? God! Dude! Are you kidding me?
Adam.
Oh my god. Snake.
So
why is
Z-Wayhander Gaming says you can run and shoot. Hold the aim button and then the buttons to run together should work. Can you try it right now?
Well, the aim button is X, right?
Alright.
And then yeah, you can't, you know. He plants his feet. You can do it later with the rifle. Positive of that.
With the rifle.
Okay. You know what I'm gonna do? Let me. I can't pause it. All right, I just need to be smarter about it. Oh yeah, and equip the. There we go. Need to plant my feet. There we go. Okay. Trying to rush it too much.
All right. Alive. Let's go.
There we go. Ah, oh, come on. There we go. Okay.
Better hurry up. The old man's not gonna.
There we go. Oh yeah, I got it this time. But there's that point where he just like.
Don't you want to settle down?
Nice. Yeah, he like comes around the corner, plants his feet, and then we can both plant our feet. There we go. Nice. Okay, I got it on this one. Cheese and rice.
Cheese and rice.
Come on. Ah. What? How did that first one not get him? I don't care. I got it.
You will be the smell of your own death.
What a weird fight. Imagine like just going into this and just like being like, what are these dudes doing? Is this a duel? Ah, come on. What? There we go. What? Ah, just one more hit. Oh, I thought I had him right there. There we go, I got him.
There we go,
nice. Okay, finally.
You're pretty good.
There you go.
Just what I'd expect from the man with the same code as the boss. It's been a long time since I had such a good fight.
I actually was watching another gameplay of this, and actually, people are right. You can run while using the SOCOM.
Really?
Yeah.
Huh.
I just saw it right now. I was like, oh, interesting. I don't remember that either.
Oh, that's weird. The frame rate tanked on that.
We'll meet again. Who are you? I like you.
I have no name.
That exoskeleton.
Frank. Ah, hey, his name's Frank. That's funny. Yeah, that's funny. Oh, look, we have Hideo Kojima in the chat with us. Welcome.
Can you talk?
That's pretty good.
Who
I like
are
that.
You? I'm not one of them. The DARPA chief told me he gave them his detonation code. What about yours?
Oh, I get it. Jim sent you. You're from the Pentagon.
Answer my question. What about your?
Answer
code?
My question.
There's no time.
I. Talked.
What?
What?
Now the terrorists have both codes and can launch any time.
I miss David Hayter.
I know, right? And just like you just feel his teeth gritting, you know?
I know.
He couldn't read you. How'd you do it?
Implants in my brain.
Surgical implants.
Yes, Mr. Kojima, we are playing Metal Gear Solid. I would say this is probably tied for one of my favorite games of all time. I have three favorite games of all time, and this is one of them. It's a three-way tie. I can't pick.
Three-way tie.
Three-way tie. In that case, how did they get your code? You know them, don't you? I never had any
training in how to resist torture. Two of them, I think.
It looks like he had some fun with you. Yep, Frank Yeager.
Oh, he's not Frank human. Yeager. I tell you, he loved every second of it. What happened to your arm? He broke it. Looks like you're more than even now. His was sliced off. Guess you got Metal Gear, and the other one's Control, right? So the DARPA
chief, is he okay? It's in my like probably top 10 of all time, but it's not tied for first place. Now you want to shut me
up? Calm down.
Calm down.
I just told you I was here to save you. I didn't kill the DARPA chief. He had a heart attack or something.
A heart attack? Oh, don't be a fool.
Anyway, the terrorists have both codes now.
Those boys are totally insane.
I'm so happy Hideo is here to talk about the game with us.
What do they really want?
Who knows? Maybe they're like us in the arms industry, always looking forward.
Yeah, also, the power of the PC is what's able to run this game. PS5, you can't even touch it. Card keys.
To override the detonation code, I heard you had them.
No, not anymore.
What? Who does then? Not the terrorists?
No. That woman.
Woman?
Who? A woman?
A soldier that was thrown in prison along with me.
A female soldier. It must be.
She
said she had just joined up as a new recruit. They threw her in prison because she refused to
take
part
in Windows 98.
Rebellion.
Nice. New recruit. Classic.
That'd be the colonel's niece.
And Mr. Muhammad, we are wondering
like
that question as well.
Break out of here, though. I hope she's okay.
I'm sure she is.
I don't think I'm going to get
green,
to it.
But as tough as they come.
Without like skipping cutscenes, but
I was in contact with her by codec until I was tied up here, that is.
This one is pretty codec. Long.
Yes, she stole it from the guard. If she still has it, you should be able to contact her.
I'm sure she still has it. What frequency was she at?
Oh yeah.
Oh, it's on the back of the box. I don't have the box.
Oh. Sorry. I forgot.
Damn!
Oh, that's right. It should be on the back of the CD case. Try to contact her.
That's
I'll contact
funny.
Her right away. But tell me, if this
when he said
work,
that, I was like, I thought it was an in-game CD case. I'm like, what CD case?
Yeah, I was like, what?
It's an in-game
to find
item.
Al Emmerich, one of my employees.
Who's that?
The team leader of the 140.15. A genius in engineering.
Thanks,
a little bit of an oddball. If
nice,
anyone
nice.
Who can figure out how to stop Metal Gear from launching, it's him.
What if he can't come up with anything?
You'll have to destroy it. Emmerich knows how
so
to destroy
it. So Last Bones,
Metal
I...
Where is this Emmerich?
Well, he's probably being held
My review hasn't run, it's done, but we're just waiting to run it. It's north until there's a good
That's
time on PC
worked.
World.
I
reviewed the RK2020. This thing,
the nuclear age.
Oh man, it was so close to running Metal Gear Solid Peace Walker, and it would have been really awesome to play it on this. I think the next generation of handhelds for these emulators would be able to run it.
Plutonium is increasing even today.
But I did try. I was very
excited. I never got to play Peace Walker. Actually,
I mean, it's definitely. I mean, I love it. I do love it. Because there's still no real way to dispose of the stuff. It's definitely not one of my top ones.
Try to pretend like it'll go away.
It's mid.
Yes. And they're not even doing a good job of storing it. Many of the drums are corroded with nuclear waste.
But it's good. It's definitely worth a play.
Unbelievable.
Not only that, but several pounds of muff are reported every year.
That's a really good I had no idea, Mr. Kojima.
Only 10 members of staff to make Metal Gear Solid, huh?
Yeah.
Black market in nuclear materials.
That is impressive.
Furthermore, since the end of the Cold War, Russian nuclear engineers in particular are out of work with no way to turn. In other words, there's plenty of available nuclear.
Did you hear the audible pop?
Yeah.
I noticed that in the menus, too. There's a nuclear weapons program.
What about
there's definitely
the
some audio issues.
Russia and China still maintain a significant nuclear presence. Complete nuclear disarmament
oh,
is
the thing I was holding?
To maintain our own policy
this
of
is a handheld emulation device called the RK2020. You should check it out. It's what, $70 if you're into like emulating retro games. This thing's awesome. It goes all the way from, you know, Atari all the way up to PlayStation 1. The single play Metal Gear Solid 1 awesome on it. It plays Dreamcast and PSP and Nintendo 64 as well, but it's not always a great experience. So that's why we pushed to have yeah, Metal it depends on the game. Black project. But I love it. It's totally worth it. I've reviewed a bunch of these handhelds now, and this one's definitely my go-to so far. But they're coming out like hotcakes. It's crazy.
And no one can bother you. Not even those bleeding heart liberals on the military oversight committee.
And Cal, yeah. Metal Gear Solid was ported to the PC back in somewhere around 2000, and this is that PC port. You can get on GOG.com.
I don't give a crap about you and your company.
Yes, that's about what I'd expect from a grunt like you.
Yeah, the same PC port back then, so they didn't. So there's no any improvement or just any changes to this.
Not that I know of. Not that I know of. Yeah.
The only remaining copy of the data.
Secret web data.
All the data coming from this exercise. Don't play dumb. I know you were sent to get this.
Look at his neck is like
sadistic maniac while he was torturing me. They don't know this disc
sticking
exists.
Out his neck.
Make sure you report this to Jim.
Now, to Adam, if they do I'll remake Metal Gear Solid, are you gonna get the PS5?
Yeah, so I bought I pre-ordered Metal Gear Solid 3 before I even had a PS3.
Really?
Wow. Yeah, I actually ended up playing it on my friend's PS3. Because I didn't have one at the time.
Uh-huh.
Like, I came over to his house. Or no, we both got the game. He went home and completely mainlined it. I came over the next day and completely mainlined it. Like, we both beat it, like, you know, back to back like that. It was awesome.
Nice.
You've got to stop them.
Actually, I don't even know if I waited till the next day. I think I came over that night. Because I remember playing like late into the night and taking like an hour or two nap in the middle of the night and then getting up and continuing to play.
Adam.
What did you do to me?
The fox died.
No, it can't be. Those Pentagon.
You know, and actually, I mean, that's dumb. They should have had David Hayter in Metal Gear Solid 4. Yes, I completely agree. But to be fair, I actually don't think Kiefer Sutherland did that bad. I actually wasn't like completely angry at that. I didn't think it was that bad. David Hayter was a bad actor.
What the hell?
I probably, but man, is he perfect for Snake.
Colonel, are you listening? Now he's dead too. I have no idea.
What the hell?
Don't lie to me.
It looked like another heart attack, but
some kind of poison?
Well, there are lots of drugs that can cause a heart attack in large doses. For example, potassium chloride or dioxides, but we won't be able to tell without doing an autopsy.
Damn. Snake, I want you
Damn.
To work together. Can I trust her? More than you can trust me. Get in contact with her.
Snake, there's a lot of electrical interference coming from there. It should be okay if you do burst transmission like us, but normal transmission is probably impossible. Try moving away from that area.
Snake, get a hold of yourself. Naomi, what the hell was that ninja thing? A member of Foxhound?
No.
Are you sure?
Yes, we have no one like that in our unit.
Is that right? Snake, I'm counting on you.
Oh. So I don't know if this is true or not, but I found an article that is listing the recommended specs for Metal Gear Solid, the PC version when it came out, required recommended an Intel Pentium 3 or an AMD Athlon MP. I don't know what the MP is. Graphics, an AMD Mobility Radeon 7500 with 64 megabytes of RAM or VRAM. Or an NVIDIA GeForce 2 MX 400 64 megabyte VRAM. System memory, 32 megabytes of RAM. Storage, 1 gigabyte of hard drive space. And DirectX 8 compatible graphics card.
Oof.
Huh. Wow. I mean, I don't know if that's true or not, but that sounds right. That sounds like the timing. Oh yeah, he gave me the level 2 card. I don't think I can get into either of these doors with a level 2. Let's check. Well, that was a 6. I'm pretty sure the other one was 4, but I've got extra chaff. I'll just do it. I'll just toss it. Yeah, it's 4. That's what I thought.
Try, Adam, try with a SOCOM, try holding the gun out and then run it. Like, see if you can you do anything?
Well, yeah, I mean, if I hit X, he just plants his feet.
Huh.
Oh, there we go. Okay, so if I hit X and A at the same time. Okay, so I did see somebody that say that in the chat, and I was like, nah, that wouldn't make sense, but okay. There it is. Yeah, now we know.
A is what again? A is for...
A is crouch.
Oh.
It's like, why would that even make sense? But whatever. It's a Metal Gear game. There's not much in here that makes sense. But that's why we love it.
Metal Gear.
Oh, crap.
Oh.
That's where it was. Okay, I knew there was one in there. Crap. That's where it was. Yeah. This is back in the day where you can just go into another room and get away from the alert. So it's 5-1. And what's the other one? 3. Okay. Let's see. Let's go this way.
Metal Gear.
Well, thank you for whoever said that in the chat. Sorry, I did not believe you. Wait, actually, where am I going? Oh, yeah. Now is the Vulcan Raven, right?
Yep.
You know what? Actually, they're let's try to launch. I don't know if Afterburner is going to show since I already launched it. Oh yeah, okay, yeah. So it's a 30 FPS cap. Oh yeah, I cropped it out on the stream. I'm sorry, it's over on the side. But yeah, I just launched Afterburner or Reva Statistics Tuner, and it's a 30 FPS cap, which is fine for this game. I mean, that's how it was originally meant to be played. I bet if they uncapped it, it would be a problem. Oh, there's the cardboard box.
There it is.
Yes.
Nice.
And then you look out of the hole. Oh yeah, you can't have the card and the cardboard box at the same time. I'm pretty sure. Oh yeah, there's a 2 over there. Smooth 30. Oh yeah, I need the silencer. Crap. If I walk over, if I run over that grate, he's gonna hear it. Oh no, he's good. I forgot what you get in here. Oh, the mind detector. Yeah, for the field where the big guy is.
I forgot. Oh, is this crap. One where you can put a chokehold on the enemies too?
You can, yeah. If you can grab him if I went up behind him and hit X.
Yeah, that's right.
Oh crap!
Oh God, my goodness!
Dang it! There we go.
There it is.
Oh. Oh crap, are they coming?
Hide in the box. Hide
oh
in
no,
the
they're
box.
Not. They're not. That's a really quick. I guess the settings on the PC are different than the PlayStation, because I feel like that cooldown timer is like way quicker than the PlayStation version, right?
Yeah.
Okay, and I think you get something over here. Oh yeah, that was level one. Did I already get what was in here? No, I didn't.
No.
Yeah, because I didn't have the card at that point. Oh yeah, this person's asleep. Ah, crap.
Oh my goodness.
Oh yeah, I forgot that. Oh no, I have no rations. Oh, there's the suppressor. Ah!
I was like, what if you just hide in the box? Like, right away. What
happened? Snake! Snake! Oh, yeah, I should have went in the box, huh? Good call. Okay, so what did I get up there? I got the mine detector. I don't need a mine detector. I definitely want the SOCOM. Oh man, I don't think I'm doing that right. Crap. Ah. Guess there was a trick to the chokehold. Okay, I gotta get the cardboard box. That's... Oh, what? Ah, no. Wait. Cardboard box. Oh no, I don't have it yet. No! Dang it.
It's like, dude, I just saw you hide in the box.
He's like, what? What are you... Okay, let's not F this one up again. All right, so I think if I go up behind him and I hold down X. There, I just got tried it. To press it. Hmm. Oh, that didn't. That did the... Okay, well. That did the trick, at least. He's like, wait. What happened? I guess everything's fine. Something choked me out, but... whatever.
The chat is saying that emulation can do 60.
Yeah, I didn't see it in here.
Huh.
So if I go to advanced... Oh, maybe if I put it on software mode? Yeah. Maybe. Chat, let me know, is it if I run it in software rather than hardware mode? That might be the difference. I'll save it before I do it. Save it. Whoop. Come on. There we go. Jesus. No. Oh my God. There we go. Ah. Oh yeah, it automatically put the silencer on it. Nice. Okay, yeah. Oh, so here's where you need the... Oh, wait, this is level 5. Wait, what? What am I supposed to do?
You're supposed to meet up with... what's his name? Emric?
No, not yet. Right? I thought I was supposed to go out and fight Vulcan Raven. Confused now. Oh yeah, I forgot there was something in the bathroom. I should have. Oh, just bullets. Was there something under the desk? Ah! Ah, no. that toilet looks huge, right? Man, these people with these big butts.
Big butts.
Man,
super sized.
Let's see what Campbell has to say.
The DARPA chief and President Baker.
Oh yeah, I need to call Meryl. That's what it is. Yep. Okay. That's what it is. And then she opens up the gate for me. So I need to. Oh yeah, I need to. Nope. Sure.
Snake, listen to what Lo Chi said.
Lo Chi? Okay, so it's
1:40:15.
Yeah.
That Jess says.
Okay, thank you. And then she opens the way. Yeah, okay.
Who are you?
I was really impressed with the way you busted yourself out of there.
The one from the prison?
You're the Colonel's niece. Meryl, right?
No, it's not him.
No.
Just exactly it's not who him. Are you?
I'm the fool that your uncle sent all alone into the middle of this whole mess.
You came by yourself? You think you're some kind of one-man army?
I don't need lectures.
Oh yeah, I should have looked on the back of the box. You're right.
How do you know my uncle?
We go way back.
What's your name?
My name.
Oh man, so Che is talking about re-releasing Silent Hill games on GOG.
I totally would.
That man, I hope so. I do have an ISO of Silent Hill 2. And there's this like fan project to like redo Silent Hill 2 for modern systems. It is awesome. I haven't run it for a couple years, but so Silent Hill 2 is one of my other top three of all time.
They're not soldiers.
What is it called? It's Silent.
No, they're beautiful, compassionate eyes.
Just what I'd expect from the legendary Solid Snake. You trying to sweep me off my feet?
Don't worry, you'll land back on them once you meet me.
Oh,
no
Silent Hill,
legend,
Silent Hill 2 Enhanced Edition.
Why did you lose
I'll put this in the chat. Yeah. So like, it's this fan-made thing, and man, last time I tried it, it was awesome. Leader, like, if you are interested in
you know him?
Silent Hill
You're
2 and
brothers,
can get an ISO,
I have no family.
It is an awesome version.
Who knows? Why don't you ask him?
Like, they're doing a lot of work to it.
You were involved in this exercise from the beginning. What exactly happened here?
I'm sorry. I was captured along with President Baker right after the terrorist attack.
That's okay. But what is this place? I don't think it's just a nuclear weapons disposal facility.
Boy, oh boy, it's just like them. Nobody told you anything, did they? Okay. You see, this place isn't really for disposing nuclear weapons. This base is owned and operated by a dummy corporation of Arms Tech.
This is a civilian base?
Right. For the development of Metal Gear.
Colonel.
Foxhound and the Next Generation Special Forces were called here for the test launching of a dummy nuclear warhead.
Why Foxhound?
Because they're a special ops group used to handling top secret missions. They figured they could help keep it all hush-hush.
But we must have fired nuclear warheads before. Why just this time?
I heard it was because this was to be a final test before the formal adoption of the Metal Gear program. That's what I heard.
Metal Gear.
Sounds kind of fishy. So what do you think the terrorists want?
Sorry. I'm not sure. I was captured with President Baker right after the revolt started.
Oh yeah. That's when he gave you the detonation code override keys, right?
That's right.
Amazing you were able to keep him hidden from the guards.
Well, women have more hiding places than men. Anyway, you met Baker, huh? How's he holding up?
He's dead.
What?
Heart attack. Same as the DARPA chief.
The chief died from a heart attack too?
Yeah. Was either of them sick or anything?
No, not that I heard of.
Well, I don't believe in coincidences. Something funny's going on.
Sounds like it.
VC Jester just sent me
what?
a non-firing replica. Is it a replica? Yeah, a non-firing replica of a a Colt
alive?
Single action army.
Probably.
He
should be in the
it's only 60 bucks.
Second floor basement of the nuclear
that's actually not bad at all.
Damn.
Second floor basement.
Spend.
Yeah, that's where his lab is. I think they're forcing
him to
work
maybe
on the
Christmas
nuclear
come early?
So
Colt single action army.
Oh,
man.
Then we better do something before he finishes.
Dang. Thank you, VC Jester. I should.
In case we can't override the detonation code in time, I need to ask him how to destroy Metal Gear.
You plan to take that thing on by yourself, Snake?
It won't be the first time. What's the best way to get to the building where the doctor is being held?
There's a cargo door on the first floor of this building that leads to the north.
What's the security level of the door there?
5. But it's okay. I've got a level 5 card.
Well, I've got to go save the doctor. You should go.
I'm going with you.
No way. You're still too green. I want you to hide somewhere.
I'm too not green.
How dare you?
Oh, yes, you are. You pause for just 1 second in front of your enemy and it's all over. Good luck doesn't last forever.
I don't know what happened. I just couldn't pull the trigger right away. I never had any problems in training, but when I thought about my bullets tearing through those soldiers' bodies, I hesitated.
Shooting at targets and shooting at living, breathing people are different.
Ever since I was a little girl, I always dreamed about being a soldier. Every day of my life, I've trained my mind and body for the one day when I could finally see some real action. And now...
So what now? You want to quit?
I can't quit. I can't allow myself to quit now.
Listen, Meryl. Everybody feels sick the first time they kill someone. Unfortunately, killing is one of those things that gets easier the more you do it. In a war, all of mankind's worst emotions, worst traits come out. It's easy to forget what a sin is in the middle of a battlefield.
Oh, thank you, Victorescu.
This isn't a war.
That's how
it's
you do a chokehold, okay.
You're just a little jumpy from the combat high. The adrenaline in your bloodstream is starting to thin out. Just take
I'll
it
try
easy.
That next time.
But I learned all about combat high at the academy.
We'll talk about it later. For now, just think about keeping yourself alive.
If I get out of here alive, I'll think about that other stuff.
Okay. Let me try to say this another way.
Stay the hell out of my way.
You're a real bastard. Just like
you
my uncle
said. You a bastard.
Huh. I told you. The real me is no matter.
Shut up in there, will ya?
It looks like you were right. Okay, Snake. I'll be a good girl.
We'll link up after I grab the doctor. Then we'll take care of the detonation code override.
Gotcha. But listen, I know this area better than you. Call me if you have any questions.
Be careful, okay?
After I open up the cargo door, I'll contact you.
Oops.
Snake, don't be so impatient. Settle down. I need a little more time to get the cargo door open. I'll call you when I...
She's like, dude, get off my junk. All right. Okay, so...
Snake,
well, that was quick.
I unlocked the cargo door for you.
Thanks. Where are you?
Where
I can see ya.
Don't move around too much.
Don't worry. I'm disguised in this enemy uniform.
You won't be for long with the way you walk.
What does that mean?
Nothing.
Listen, Snake. The cargo door is like an airlock. It's equipped with infrared sensors. Be careful. If an intruder is sensed, gas is released.
Gas?
Okay, so we'll meet at the nuclear warhead storage building.
Wait, you said you'd stay put and be a good girl.
I changed my mind.
Don't get careless. That's when things always turn sour.
Sorry, but this is the only way I can figure out whether or not I'm cut out to be a soldier. I gotta get my hands dirty.
These guys are professionals. You're gonna get yourself killed.
See you there.
Nice. All right. Before I do this, I'm gonna try the chokehold real quick. All right, so I walk up to him rapidly and stop. And then rapidly press X. Oh, there we go. Hey, there we go. Yeah. Okay, so I was just hitting it once. Hey, there we go. I got a ration. Thank you. What was it? Victorescu. Alright, so then I need to turn on... Was it in thermal? Yeah, okay. Thermals, yeah. It's hard to tell which line's which. Ooh, that was a close one. There we go. There we go. That's kind of weird. The door on this end is level 5, but the door on that end is level 2. Yeah, okay.
All right.
All right. Oh, yeah. Did I get the minesweeper? Nah, I didn't end up getting the minesweeper.
No.
I remember the way to pick up mines is by crawling, which I always thought was hilarious. Oh, I thought something was over here. I guess not. Maybe it's over here. Oh, whoops. Oh no, I only have one ration. Maybe I should have got the minesweeper. Oh, there it is. Oh, there's a ration. Okay. I knew there was something to pick up before the fight. Oh yeah, and then you throw grenades in, right? Isn't that how you do it?
Right.
Look at that shadow under him too. It looks like a surfboard. Oh, you know what I just noticed? During these cutscenes, the frame rate drops down to 24 frames a second.
What?
That's hilarious. I mean, he totally wanted to direct movies and stuff, so I bet he did that just so it's more cinematic. See ya, Borizio. Thanks for joining.
See ya.
That's right. You belong on the ground.
And Les Bones, yes, love can belong on the battlefield.
Like
in the
are.
Battlefield of Metal Gear Solid.
Are you saying there's a love bloom between Raven and Snake?
Yes. Oh, crap. Alright, well. Did he? Is he doing a thumbs down? Is that what that was?
I think that's what it is.
Oh, crap. Oh. Oh, no. Oh, it crashed.
Oh, no.
Oh, the game crashed. Oh. Okay. Well, I guess that's as good as any place to stop. let me launch Chrome and show you. GOG.com. It is at the top here. We got Metal Gear Solid, or we got Metal Gear, the Windows version of the MSX game, the Metal Gear Solid, or no, is this the NES game? Oh, I can't tell. Oh man, I can't tell. I think this is the MSX version. So yeah, you got Metal Gear Solid. You got Metal Gear Solid, $6, $9.99 for Metal Gear Solid and Metal Gear Solid 2 Substance. I'm excited for this one. And this one's also it's in 4x3. Yes, not widescreen yet. But I bet this one holds up pretty well.
Did you tell
me
you have a Metal Gear tattoo?
I did. $10. And then this is the Konami Collectors series. Contra, Super C, Castlevania, Castlevania 2, Simon's Quest, Castlevania 3, Dracula's Curse. I bought this one as well, but I don't know how it plays because I owned it and I never played it.
There was a Metal Gear 2 that's a 16x9, a re-release, wasn't there?
Yeah. Well, the collection that came out on the PS3, Legacy Edition.
Oh right,
isn't that
what
that's
it was? The one. Yeah,
I think it was called Legacy or something like that. I can't remember off the top of my head. But that collection's awesome. Like it has everything up until four and Ground Zeroes.
Oh,
I'm pretty sure it has three in it. Yeah, I have that one. I think that's the only PS3 game or physical disc I own. Anyway, thanks everybody for joining. That was fun. If you want me to play. The question I have is, would you want me to continue to play Metal Gear Solid 1, make it like a play series, or just, you know, next time I stream, do Metal Gear Solid 2 and do that? I mean, if everybody's interested in me replaying Metal Gear Solid 1, I'll do it. I'll do it. Don't argue with me.
I do want to see up to the Psycho Mantis part. Just just to see
okay.
that.
Yeah. Well, yeah, because there's Vulcan Raven. Then you go into that next building. You go down. You have to... The floor is electrified. And then you go and fight Ninja, talk to Hal. He comes back out. He takes you to meet Meryl. Or wait, no. Oh, yeah, yeah. He leaves. You go to meet Meryl. And then when you meet Meryl, you go to Psycho Mantis. So we're pretty close. We're pretty close.
Wow. Chat says, yeah, finish one.
Wow. You know, okay. Then let me change the title of this to play through part one. All right. Revisit the port. Okay, then yeah, I'll have to change the thumbnail too. Anyway, thank you everybody. I mean, I'd love to share the world with Metal Gear. And it sounds like people want to see it too, so subscribe, get those notifications. I do post the stream announcements on Discord, so you should definitely get on there if you want up-to-date moments. Anyway, I'm going to get going because it's Friday, and I'm ready to drink some alcohol. So thank you, everybody. Thank you, Willis, for hanging out with me and reliving these Metal Gear memories.
Always a pleasure.
And we will talk to everybody later. We'll have some more fun next week here on PC World. See everybody later. Bye.